Affairs of the Republic of Indonesia, Her Excellency.
Economic cooperation is key in our partnership. Trade between Indonesia and India from January until October 2017 reached almost 15 billion, and we have target of 50 billion in 2025. We have also agreed to strengthen cooperation in countering terrorism, including through the radicalization programs and through development of legal framework to cooperate in combating transnational organized crime, including cyber threat.
Let me begin by wishing you all a very happy and fulfilling New Year.
We are two major countries in the Indo-Pacific region. This region is among the most dynamic regions in the world. We agreed to develop synergic relationship to harness the potential of the Indo-Pacific region and to meet the challenges that the region faces.
Good afternoon.